Hey everyone, this is Ron Renordo on ECF, and today I'm going to be doing another juice review from the Plume Room. The Plume Room did send me a few juices for the purpose of a review, but I do plan to be fair and honest. Today I'm going to be doing a flavor I was actually looking forward to. It's the Magic Melon Medley. This is the bottle that it came in. If you could see the juices in there, it's just crystal clear juice, which I like. Yeah, you can see it there pretty well. Crystal clear. It's a 50-50 mix, 6 milligram. Doesn't seem to be too thick for a 50-50. I'm going to give it a smell here. I definitely pick up some watermelon. Definitely like a fruity scent. It's a little light. I smell some other fruits going on in there too. Almost a strawberry, like a fresh strawberry. That's not a melon, but let's see what it tastes like here. Right now I'm going to be vaping it on I dripped it right onto a rebuildable atomizer here. I have a kick in here, so it's right at about 8 watts. So I'm going to give it a taste. Vapor production's definitely not lacking anywhere. Definitely good vapor production. Again, 50-50. Little light on the throat hit there. Let me give it another one and try to describe the flavor for you. I'm liking this one a lot. I'm definitely picking up that watermelon seems to be the strongest. I don't really taste the strawberry. It smelled like strawberry, but I'm not really tasting it. Tasted more of like watermelon, something else, maybe honeydew or cantaloupe. Let me try it one more time, see what I come up with again. Yeah, I'm tasting maybe a watermelon, a cantaloupe, and a honeydew, which would make sense with the Magic Melon Medley. I love watermelon flavors. My all-day vape is a watermelon menthol, but this one I really like. It's definitely a light flavor, but it's not lacking anywhere. It's just if you like a fresh fruit summery, definitely one to pick up. I'm definitely liking this one. I'll give it another shot. It's been steeping for maybe about 3 to 4 weeks, so should be right about where it should be now. I'm going to give this one a 8 out of 10. Really liking this. A lot of their flavors I really liked. There was a couple that missed a little bit. But check them out. Once again, it's the Plume Room. They're really nice people. They seem to take a lot of pride in their flavors. They do a lot of house-extracted tobacco flavors. I'm not huge on the tobacco. I liked one of them that I reviewed. I have another one coming up soon. So check out my other reviews. Again, it's Nordo on ECF or Ron. And thanks for watching.